speak about your stomach at a time like this? So scared, you just want to turn tail and scamper back to the castle, huh?
Well, yes. I'd like to return. No enemies at the castle and food aplenty. Don't you want to go back too, Layart?
Don't group me together with you. I'd like to get a reward for proving myself in battle.
Reward? Didn't you say you only wanted honor?
Did I?
Also, remember saying you wanted to be led by Stern and Fordham rather than being in Kalem?
Hold your tongue. Someone might hear you.
True, though, isn't it? You'd get a closer view of Stern after all.
I want nothing of the sort. I think I finally realized.
Oh, then is Lord Mont the new object of your affection instead of Lord Stern?
You flat-mouthed fool. Oh, you are truly dense.
Hmm?
You intend to serve your whole life?
You saying the life of a soldier isn't for you?
Well, I could save up enough money to buy myself a peaceful place somewhere and just retire.
Oh, I never thought of that.
What about you? You don't have any concerns about the future?
Whatever will be, I say.
Fall for this big oaf of all people.
Did you say something?
Nothing at all. On your feet. The enemy approaches.
So, this is where we lay our ambush. Seems a good plan to me.
We have thorough knowledge of this land, and must use that to our advantage.
This is true, and yet...
There are so many stars out tonight.
Each one tells of danger. Shadows lurk in the darkness.
What do you mean?
Allow me to show you.
What the?
Don't move.
Was Shinobi from Horn?
That necklace you hold. I believe that belongs to Lady Mashari. What has become of her?
Do your eyes fail you, Shinobi? Can you not see who stands right there?
Lady Mashari, she's not alone. Shitselt is by her side, too.
Does it look as though they are our prisoners?
I see. Then I shall spare your lives. However, next time you will not be so lucky.
She vanished.
Apologies, Lord Mont. This is inexcusable.
I hope that Shinobi gets a proper explanation.
Explanation?
If Mashari explains that we helped her after her carriage was set upon by those bandits.
Maybe this fight would be over. But when next we fight Fenris, will not Horn aid them in battle? Should that come to pass, we would stand little chance of victory.
That's right. So long as we're at war with Fenris, Horn will also be our enemy.
As would Lady Mashari.
Then what should we do?
The only way for us to survive is to defeat Moraga before Horn's reinforcements arrive. And it must be done by whatever means necessary.
That my ever-worried father has sent you. It was my decision to come, my lady.
What is it?
I have a message for Schitzelt.
It couldn't be. Is it about Maya?
What is it? What happened? Out with it.
Maya is no longer with us.
What are you saying? That's impossible.
There was talk of you being a Leonist spy, conspiring with bandits and taking our Lady Marcherie hostage.
Who would breathe such foul lies into existence?
One of King Moraga's shinobi claims to have seen the whole affair take place.
Gather yourself, Schitzelt.
Lynx, I need to hear it. Who murdered my beloved Naya?
Sharing that information won't be necessary, Lynx.
Or else, I'll strike you down here and now.
Lady Marcherie.
Lord Mott, they're heading straight for us.
His Majesty King Rob still has faith in Schitzelt. However, King Moraga flew into a rage when he defended Schitzelt. He spoke of treachery, a secret alliance with Leonis in an attempt to destroy Fenris.
Ridiculous.
He took it as a great offense after having married his dearest daughter to the House of Horn. King Rob could not utter a word in kind.
And so he offered Naya as proof of his loyalty?
No. Without so much as a word to King Rob, King Moraga gave the command to a shinobi in his charge.
There can be no mercy.
Perhaps this very upheaval is what Fenris was hoping for. Schitzelt, you are turning your blade against Fenris. That was precisely Moraga's goal. Do you not understand? Father will not be able to oppose Moraga. And to add insult to injury, now Moraga plans to get rid of me as well.
His last breath will be drawn before my blade, I swear it.
Even if by doing so, you destroy our homeland?
Forgive me for speaking so plainly.
There is no fault in speaking of what has already passed. But alas, we will not raise our swords against Leonis.
Leonis is the enemy, my lady.
Should you disobey me, you will die. Understood?
You have my loyalty, my lady.
That mangy Moraga. I'd heard tell of his savagery, but never his wits. We must prepare ourselves for the worst. Mont.
Well, someone is looking for a fight.
Schitzelt.
Are you not Lady Marcherie's escort? Just where do you think you're going?
To slay Moraga.
Moraga is our enemy as well. We should stand together and...
No. He is mine, and mine alone. Out of my way.
The stars are unusually boisterous this night.
Should I go after him?
The answer to your question is not an easy one to give. Should one choose to live on, even though one suffers in despair? Or should one seek death, to afford one's soul its respite?
You aren't truly suggesting that it's better to let someone die, are you?
Who is to say? Fickle is the wind that fills the sails of a ship.
I can't leave that fool to go off on his own like that.
Then what do you plan on doing?
I request your permission to go after him. I'll bring him back here, or I'll fight at his side. No telling which it will be. But we mustn't leave him to his own devices.
Very well.
Thank you, Lord Mont. I'll be back before you know it.
Lilith sees her former self reflected in Lord Schitzelt.
What are you doing here?
Lady Mosherie.
Whatever has become of your knightly guardian?
She's gone off somewhere in search of Schitzelt.
I see.
Has something happened?
The truth of it is. Why would that knight go to such lengths to help Schitzelt?
Lilith lost someone precious to her in the war with Fennis, too.
A lover? No, a brother. That makes sense. I suppose it is pain that bonds them. Then there is naught else we can do.
Just a moment. What are you planning?
With one knight gone, you'll need another to fill her place. I'll be your bodyguard. Just be grateful. What? Not happy about it?
No, it's great. I mean, it's fine.
Then let's be off. Follow my lead. Proven yourself to be more capable than I thought. What troubles you, Mont? You will gain nothing by getting lost in your thoughts.
Apologies. I'm just worried.
About Lilith and Schitzelt?
No, about you.
Worried about me? Perhaps you've finally become a man.
You mock me. Moraga will catch wind of us soon enough, should we continue fighting like this.
Are you concerned about the alliance with Fennis breaking apart?
The alliance isn't my concern, but rather what the future holds for you. I fear it is dark.
You are not long for this world, Mont.
Huh?
Battlefield is no place for a kindness such as yours.
It doesn't matter. I've no desire to be a hero.
Then what do you want to be?
Nothing in particular. I am who I am. I don't want to slay 1,000 enemies. I want to keep one person safe. That is why I fight.
Keep one person safe? Are you talking about me?
I'll protect you, no matter what. You have my word.
I shall hold you to that, Mont.
I heard what happened.
And so you abandoned the prince to hound me out of pity?
Pity? Perhaps.
What would you know of what I'm dealing with?
What would I know of it? More than you realize. I lost somebody to Fenris too. My brother. Slain in battle.
Your brother?
Desperate to take Moraga's head, I left Leonis. I couldn't rest until he lay dead. Alas, I never did get my revenge.
Your warning falls on deaf ears. I know he is to be feared, but there are some fights from which a man can never back down.
And there are fights from which a woman can never back down. Maybe I can put to rest one of my oldest desires, if we work together.
Do as you please. Backstabbing knight who betrayed Fenris.
Wave your forked tongue elsewhere. We see through your lies.
Brought another brave knight with you too, huh? Come to unhead me before Horn's troops arrive, have you? Lilith, was it? I remember you. And there's something you should remember. You don't have the mettle to beat me.
I've changed. And this time, I'm not alone.
What's changed? Nothing. One slug, two slugs. You cannot lay a finger on me.
Enough of the boasts. Ready your blade.
The first sword of the solidest royal guard. Been a while since I had a bit of fun.
Is that...
Even together, the two of them did not stand a chance.
There you are, my sweet. Start begging for your life. Tell me you can't wait to bear me a son. Do it, and you might save your own skin.
Revolting. You make me sick.
Revolting? Me? Then you can die with the rest of them.
Lynx!
Damn it! A smoke bomb! You slugs!
Thought I'd come unprepared! This is our second dance.
Craven slugs. This isn't the last of me. I'll pay you back in blood for this.
Damn it. Great timing.
There you are.
That voice.
King Elda.
The king?
You've crossed blades with Moraga.
We've certainly mucked things up.
Then there's not for it. I must go.
No, King Elda. We must retreat for now.
Oh, the brave princess deigns to retreat? Alas, first we must dispose of this filth.
Shitzelt, how are your wounds?
Forgive me, little Mashuri.
It's okay. Don't apologize.
Hooray! Reinforcements!
Reinforcements? It couldn't be.
Horn! The reinforcements hail from Horn!
Then it is too late.
It's daybreak.
What are you dithering about for? We need to get out of here now, else they will catch us.
Mashuri, could you not return to Horn alone? If the situation were explained to your father, surely we could come to an understanding.
So much for your royal education.
Pardon me?
Do you not comprehend, Mont? The only one spared in such a plan would be Lady Mashuri herself.
Precisely. Taking me as your hostage will allow you to negotiate with Father.
As our hostage? But that would...
Did the words not fall out of your own mouth? I thought you swore to protect me. Well?
I swore it then, and I'll swear it again now. I will protect you.
As you should. Then let us retreat. Leona's castle awaits my return.